Hello and welcome to this channel. And if you are the first time here, subscribe to the channel by clicking the subscribe button to see the latest technology videos. In this video, we are discussing some of the technology updates. So the first update: Xiaomi 11 Lite 5G NE with a 33W fast charging and a Snapdragon 778G SoC launched in India. OnePlus Buds EZ2 TWS earphones specifications, Surface Online, and tipped to get active noise cancellation and Dolby Atmos. CNN quits Facebook in Australia citing defamation risk from public comments on post. Samsung Galaxy F42 5G with a triple rear cameras and 90Hz display launched in India. Then, Amazon Halo View Fitness Tracker with AMOLED color display and 7-day battery life launched to rival Fitbit. Xiaomi CV limited to China and won't launch in global markets, company reveals. Microsoft to allow Epic Games Amazon storefronts on its App Store. Bitcoin, Ether and other cryptocurrencies fall as China's crypto ban shakes the market. Google Pixel 6, Pixel 6 Pro price and color options, Surface Online and launch date tipped again. Netflix acquires Night School Studio that created Oxenfree and rolls out new mobile games. Xiaomi 11 Lite 5G NE launched in India. Amazon Astro robot with a rotating screen mounted on wheels and Alexa support launched. So Amazon Astro robot with a rotating screen mounted on wheels and Alexa support launched. Flipkart Big Billion Days 2021. Blow Punget, Infinix and Thomson announce big discounts on smart TV models. Amazon Great Indian Festival Sale 2021 deals on smartphones and electronics revealed. Poco C31 key specifications confirmed ahead of India launch to feature MediaTek Helio G35 processor. Nothing Ear One to get price cut during Flipkart Big Billion Days sale. Then, Netflix reveals total viewership awards for top 10 original series and movies. Xiaomi 11 Lite 5G NE launched. Amazon Great Indian Festival Sale 2021 deals on smartphones revealed. Samsung Galaxy F42 5G with a triple rear cameras and 90Hz display now official. Samsung Galaxy M52 5G with a triple rear cameras launched in India. Flipkart Big Billion Day sale will now start on October 3. Blow Punget, Infinix and Thomson announce discounts on smart TVs for Flipkart scale. Netflix unveils Money Heist Season 5 Volume 2 first look at Tudum. Then, Xiaomi 11 Lite 5G NE with 33W fast charging, Snapdragon 778G SoC launched in India. So, Xiaomi 11 Lite 5G NE with 33W fast charging, Snapdragon 778G SoC launched in India. OnePlus Buds EZ2 TWS earphones and specifications, Surface Online and tip to get active noise cancellation and Dolby Atmos. Samsung Galaxy F42 5G with a triple rear cameras and 90Hz display launched in India. Amazon Halo View Fitness Tracker with AMOLED color display and 7-day battery life launched. Xiaomi CV limited to China and won't launch in global markets. Microsoft to allow Epic Games and Amazon storefronts on its App Store. Google Pixel 6 and Pixel 6 Pro price and color options surface online and launch date tipped again. Bitcoin, Ether and other cryptocurrencies fall as China's crypto ban shakes the market. Then Amazon Astro Robot with rotating screen mounted on wheels and Alexa support launched. Flipkart Big Billion Days 2021. Blockbuster, Infinix and Thomson announced big discounts on smart TV models. Amazon Great Indian Festival Sale 2021 deals on smartphones and electronics revealed. So these are some of the technology updates, and if you are the first time here, subscribe to the channel by clicking the subscribe button to see the latest technology videos. Thank you for watching this video. Bye for now.